We strained it in the refrigerator, and I specify that in the recipe, and then you can keep it for, I think we had a batch in there for almost